والسنة الأخرى كان أليح تا 7.7 مليون دولار. يدي فيري دين البدلة اللي ردنا للسيح في البنك أفاتيفامنت صارت. Però importanti li issa mux inħarsu lejn bidliet, issa inħarsu lejn tkabbir. Importanti li wieħed jgħid li f'dawla ħarġranet kellna l-esperjenza ta' rights issue u bħala riżultat ta' rights issue kellna għandna żieda ta' 105 miljun dollaru bħala kapital ġdid fil-bank. L-ewwel net għandna kapital ħafna ikbar. Tinsewx li aħna offrejna żewġ sehem ġodda għal kull tlieta li għandna. Jiġifieri l-kapital żdied b'żewġ terzi li huwa ammont kbir. U eventwalment ir-riżultati għandhom ituna possibilità li narġgħu nibdew inħallsu dividends. Jiena nawgur għal kulħadd li din il-prosperità li qed nistennew li se jkollna igawdi minna kulħadd u allura nistgħu nibdew ikollna narġgħu iktar fiduċja dejjimija fil-bank tagħna.
To start off, the year that passed, 2017 and the first quarter of 18, are a very benign and encouraging economic period for the entire world. Almost every part of the world, every significant part of the world economy is growing. And industrial production is trending up, trade volumes are trending up. So really, economic activity is at an all-time high. Even in Europe, we've seen sustained economic growth to the point where inflation is supposedly reaching targets, allowing the central bank to reconsider interest rates in the near term. Our asset quality improved significantly, and of course, we acted very carefully and prudently to optimize our capital with the restrictions we still had, and nevertheless demonstrated growth. So it's been a very strong and an encouraging story of growth, one that is likely to continue into the future.
This drop was a conscious decision taken last year to maintain adequate capital ratios in anticipation of this year's capital injection. And this meant that we had to economize more than ever on our capital, on the use of capital, improve on our deal structures, hedge some of our activities, and also reduce the real level of lending to our clients. And this drop in the client assets is a result of all these actions.
Il-bank għandu jaħdem u jistinka kemm jifla biex jiġi f'pożizzjoni li jkun jista' jagħti dividend lix-shareholders. Din hija responsabilità ikbar minn qabel għax in-nies l-investitur ma baqalux fejn jinvesti il-flus tiegħu bħal ma kien jinvesti fl-antik, jiġifieri jitfaħħhom il-bank u jħallhom hemmhekk sa ma jmut, mentri mbagħad jekk il-kumpanija li tillistja hekk trid meta jkun hemm sejħa ikollha respons tajjeb tħares lej responsabilità u tara li qiegħda taħdem iżjed. Jiġifieri llum il-ġurnata waqa' ħafna ikbar ir-responsabilità fuq kull board, fuq kull kumpanija biex tagħmel kuraġġ li shareholder jibqa' jinvesti fit-tali kumpanija.
Qegħdin inħarsu lejn il-futur b'kuraġġ kbir. B'kuraġġ u konvinzjoni għaliex nafu li r-riżultati hemm se jkunu, li r-riżultati li se jkollna se jkunu tajbin. Għaliex issa għandna iktar biex naħdmu mhux biss bħala kapital imma wkoll bħala executive team li huma tal-affari tagħhom ħafna.